Guys, welcome back. I just wanted to break that up a little bit. Halo. Welcome into part 4 of our Allos stream. We are in a pack of Allos and hunting for something to eat. We are in like a constant state of being hungry because we devour everything we come across. And it's getting nighttime. Something just talked beside us, like something big. Why did everybody stop here? I think we're heading to party, or we are heading to loop. I don't know if they are at party or at trips or something. I'm not sure where they went. Oh, so many stomps. I constantly feel like I'm being ambushed by something. Hopefully we can find something to hunt at party. Besides Rex and Giga. Not that that wouldn't be fun, because it would be fun. I don't know how these guys is. Combat is. I don't know how good they are. And I'm not that great. So the chances of us dying really quickly and losing very quickly is high to a Rex or a Giga. And once a body drops, all fighting has to stop, which is the server's rule. So if anybody were to get bitten, the fight would be over really quickly, and then what we'd have... Something, what was that? A little baby Carno, apparently. I think, anyways. I don't know why I stopped eating. Thought I was the one standing up. That was so weird. heard something talk over there. Don't see any footprints. Guess it's a good thing we had so many jubies, because all of our adults pretty much died. Like, a lot of this game is just looking for something to hunt, and then once you find something to hunt, it's either something you don't want to hunt, or you get lucky and it's a good hunt, but it goes quickly and then you're just sitting. More allos. Why did I lay down? I didn't mean to do that. If there is room. I don't know who's adult and who's not adult. What's going on over here? Hi, Giga. You almost ate me. I don't like party at night. that Giga could have eaten me so easily. Something's eating over here. Is it a Velo? Maybe. I just feel like I'm going to get ambushed at any second. How are we doing, Grace? We're on body now. It's only 10 o'clock at night, game time. I was hoping for a fight, but looks like we're eating another aloe or something. Anyways, I was hoping for some combat. I didn't really want to just get a body like this, but well. Sorry I'm quiet, guys. I'm just kind of resting my voice. Throat is still hurting. I remember when I first joined this game, and the Rexes and Spinos looked huge. And they still look kind of big when you're like a small little juvie. The game actually did a really good job on like size differences, because like depending on what dino you are and how big you are, like as you grow, everything looks bigger or smaller. Like, it's really cool how they did it. I'll be right back, guys. I need to fill up my water so my throat isn't getting super dried out. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. Just really needed some water. Did I miss anything exciting? Hungry. Is 1 in the morning game time. This Rex is keeping an eye on us. they want to fight that acro. I'm hungry. I want to eat. But then we'll probably lose body protection. I don't know if... Here's somebody sneaking. Acro's AFK on the rock. Enough food. Visibly hungry. We can hunt again if we want to. It's like our whole pack has dissolved. Especially the ones that I was originally with. I don't really want to stick around party. At least not like directly in party. I don't mind being around the area. Thinking the same thing. Let's see, they are close. Hopefully they're not too far. like a young Rex that way. Where there are young Rexies, there's usually big Rexies. Where did they go? They just like took off in another direction. Two adults now. I think this is Trips over here. Long way around, trying to avoid party field. It's too bad everybody logged out. I don't think this is Trips, but might be Donut or something. If it is, there's a good chance those Sukos and stuff are still up here. Definitely hungry people in the area. All them Avas around. Could also be Muddle. Kinda thinking it might be with how these trees are looking. And I hear a stream. No. We lost our juvies. And something was behind us, apparently. I hear a Herrera. And a Dillo. Dillo would be fun. I hope they come and attack us. Hope we find them. And give us plenty of food too. We need some stamina. What time is it? Oh, it's morning. Sweet. Oh gosh, not paradise again. Alright. I don't know how they know that there's a Suko there, but... Something making sounds there. I like the white and the orange. Looks pretty cool. Down to just two of us. Darn it. Suko will be a fun fight with an Allo though, I think. There's something in those trees over there, I think. Could just be the sun hitting something. Maybe we'll find something at party and not have to go all the way to paradise. this where the Zuko was? I thought they said paradise. Maybe I just read it and assumed paradise for some reason. I don't know. Behind us looks kind of like a juvie though. Acro again. It's not AFK anymore. Looks like our body's still there. Gore. Guys, I think I'm going to end this here. Not a whole heck of a lot going on, so probably finish this and then, I don't know, if I do more hunting I might come back on. But thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys. And have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye-bye.